Y'all put your hands together. Hey, baby, and is that you? Wow, your hair got so long. Yeah, yeah, I love it, I really do. Oh, Norma Jean, ain't that the song we'd sing in the car? Driving downtown, top down, making the rounds, checking out Rascal Flats on Bohemian Avenue. Wishing on wishes like you would be back again. I wake up and your teardrops, but it falls down like a rain. And I put on that old song that we danced to in vain. Well, I head off and say bye, child. I guess not much has changed, but I'll punch it out. What I'm doing. Somebody make some noise. I said, that's what I'm doing. Someone told me after college that you ran off to Vegas. Oh, you married down a rodeo cowboy. Wow, that ain't the girl I knew. But me, I've been a few places, mostly here and there, once or twice. Sorting out a line, but I'm doing all right. Lord, it's good to see y'all too. Well, hey, girl, hey, and those planes, they don't wait. But if you ever come back around in sleepy old town, promise me you'll stop in to see an old friend, and I'll tell it. Somebody help me say, when I wake up, and your teardrops gonna fall down like a rain, and I put on that old song that we danced to that day. When I head off and there's a light out, I guess not much has changed, but I'll punch it out. If you're home, check the phone, just in case. Go to bed, dream of you, that's what I'm playing for. Hit my home, check the phone, just in case. Go to bed, dream of you, that's what I'm doing these.
Growing up in Ohio, what I would do for extra money on Friday nights, there would be a karaoke bar. It'd be $100 to the winner. So I started winning these karaoke contests.
And he called me one day and he said, I'm going on vacation and I want to stop down and spend a couple days with you.
Jay and I are actually cousins.
You can imagine, like, at first when you have a family member that goes, I've been singing a little bit. You kind of go, oh, God, here we go, you know. Sat down at the piano, and when I heard that boy open his mouth, it was just like, what are you doing in Columbus?
Jay actually played guitar for Shelley Wright at that time. He hired Joe Don to play guitar for her.
In all of 99, I was on the road with Shelley and Jay. From there, Jay and I became great buddies.
At the same time, Jay and I had a gig on Mondays and Tuesdays, a little place in Nashville called the Fiddle and Steel Guitar Bar.
Jay calls me. He said, man, our guitar player, he can't make it tonight.
I said, no, I would love to have you come sit in with us. I've been telling you about my cousin Gary, and I want you to meet him.
So I'd never met the kid or whatever, and I go in there, and there's some dude setting up an amp, and I thought, gosh, what happened to our guitar player? You know, does this guy even know what we do?
Church on the Cumberland Road was the first song we sang together. As soon as we got to that chorus, Jay's like, dude, take the high part, take the low part.
It was one of those moments in time that I'll never forget because everything slowed down.
It was like, my gosh, I mean, it sounds like we've been singing together our entire lives.
It might sound silly saying that, but I'm telling you, it was unbelievable.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. But I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend.
On Rascal Flatts, Nothing Like This, presented by JCPenney, a powerful performance with Natasha Bedingfield. Plus, the Flatts take you behind the scenes with a brand new duet with pop superstar Justin Bieber.